I came from Indiana in the United States. Arrived 2 weeks ago and had been spending every terrific day in Egypt, Cairo, Aswan, Luxor, and Oasis. It has been a great experience of the lifetime. And well was our tour operator, and he has been company with us day by day, every day. And I feel like we met a lot of tourists here, especially in the Nile cruise. And I'm speechless with a lot of things, whether it's the monument itself or the service that Travel Egypt Tour provided to us. I mean, I don't have enough words. And also, the other thing, so today somebody told me there's a bad news on TV, but feel for me, it's the entire experience. I feel safe and sound. And on the street, people are very kind. And I kept on having smiling face. People want to take pictures with me. It's a beautiful country, very sweet people.